Hello buddies, welcome back to yet another Let's Recreate episode. In today's video, we are going to recreate this image. I don't know if it's visible. So I'll just put the image now. So these kind of images is now trending in Instagram, and so I decided to just recreate one of them. And let's see how we can do that. So guys, this video is a combination of vertical video and Let's Recreate episode series. So we are combining two series in this video. So welcome back guys. For those who are new here, I'm Cario from India. So we talk photography, filmmaking and some other crazy social media stuff that help creators like us. So now without wasting any time, let's see how we can take this image. Let's analyze this. This image has good amount of background blur on it, so we need a wider aperture. If you have a prime lens, just take it, or you can also have this kind of background lens with your kit lens too if you have a zoom lens. So make your subject a bit far away from the background, and you need to have your zoom lens at the highest focal length, and that way you can achieve this kind of blur on your images. So this is a hack. Try out and let me know if that was helpful. And you have a tablet strip, and the symbols, the logos can be just attached to the tablet strip with double exposure technique. So just quite easy. Let's see how we can do this. So yes guys, for this I have my Canon 700D camera with my prime lens. I'm just gonna take a strip of tablet and just take the image folding it in my hand. So I'm going to have a wider aperture, that is f1.8 will be too wide, maybe f2 or 2.5. f2.5 would be good. Maybe just we can try out and see. Everything you can learn only through trial and error basis. So yes, now let's take the image. Go to some editing app, just impose those logos on the image. I know it's too windy, sorry for that. And let's impose those logos in the image. Add some of our Lightroom presets. So by the way, I have given 50 Lightroom presets for free in my previous video. If you have not yet downloaded that, check my previous video and download and enjoy. So I have selected this location in my balcony to achieve this kind of a blurry green background in our image. So this is just a plan. So when we use our 50mm prime lens, you will achieve that blurry background. So our prime lens and the tablet strip are ready now. I'm just gonna hold the tablet strip in one hand and take the image in another hand. Now we also have the background blur and also the strip is in focus. So after some multiple shots, I got one image. So yes guys, now we have took the image. Let's now jump to the editing process. So guys, I am using Pixlr app for editing this image. You can go ahead and use whichever app you are comfortable with. So the process is same. We are just going to impose those logos over this tablet strip. So just click on the tools and go for the double exposure option, where you can add one image over the other. So I have selected the downloaded image of the Instagram logo and just reducing its size so that it fits according to the size of the tablet strip. We can also reduce the opacity a little bit so that it doesn't look odd, that is the logo doesn't stand out from the tablet strip. So I'm just doing the same process for the Facebook logo as well. I have already downloaded these kind of logos, so I am just reducing the size, keeping it according to the size of the tablet and reducing the opacity a little bit, and bam, that's done. So to download these kind of circular logos, just type in Google as Twitter logo in circle PNG, kind of. So just type the same for all the logos for Twitter, Facebook, Lightroom, Premiere Pro, whatever it is. You have 10 tablets and you need to have 10 logos in circle so that it looks good and doesn't stand out from the tablet. So I'm just doing the same process, just downloading the logos, going into double exposure option, adding the image and reducing the opacity a little so that you can just make it look good. You can also go ahead and try the blend modes available in the double exposure option. So just following the same process, we have completed just merging these logos into the image. So this is our final image. Now we can just edit the image in Lightroom. I'm just using my presets for editing this image. So if you have not got my presets, check my previous video where you can download my presets for free. So now I'm just taking my images with different presets of mine. So of which I have selected three different presets. You cannot just directly apply a preset and just save it. You need to do some tweaks to bring the colors that you require. So in this image, the blues are not available. Hence, I have gone back to the color tab and just brought the blues back into the image. These are the images we have finally got. It's the same image with different edits. So yes, this is a small comparison between the reference image and the recreated image. So that's it guys, we have recreated that image we saw on Instagram and this is our output. Just compare this and tell me in comments how the recreation was. So for more these kind of crazy stuff, just follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook at Girish Cario. So if you're new here, do hit that subscribe button. Maybe the subscribe button was here down below and click on the bell icon to get regularly notified whenever I make a video. So that's it for this video guys, we'll meet in another video. Until then, it's a Cario signing off.